inside his own 15, looking for room. He was hoping for something a little more dynamic, but they get him on the ground at the 20. So the Louisville Cardinals offense will get the first possession of the game. And this big fella can beat you in a number of different ways in the passing game, David.
Yeah, so much fun to have a guy that I can rely on, that can beat guys over the middle of the field, that can beat man-to-man coverage. This guy's the ultimate weapon.
And I love that this guy has an awesome catch radius. You don't have to be perfect as a quarterback when you throw to him. He can make you look good.
The run from the shotgun. Got it across the 20 and out to the 23, a pickup of 4. Didn't take long to need a clutch play on the opening drive. It's 3rd and 7. Give to the running back. And they're able to get a 3rd down stop here. See if they go for it on 4th. Looks as if we have an injury on that last play, and we'll take a break to check him out. The Cardinals will punt this one away. He gets the first one off, and he was busier than he hoped in that loss last week, being called on 5 times. They'll put that return to a stop at the 33, but the offense set up in pretty good field position. So Vanderbilt's offense will try to get something started with their first possession. First down here for the offense. He's looking to throw it. And that incomplete pass caused by the big hit on first down. Second down coming. After the misfire, it's 2nd down. Smith takes the handoff. And the defense holds firm. No pickup at all on that play. Man down on the play as the officials take a break to let him be checked out. They line up, and it is a long way to the sticks from here. 3rd and long, and he'll try to throw for it. He's right on target. And they pick up just a few on that completion. Commodores will send out the punt unit. He'll bring it back. It's stolen. He gets it up to the 34-yard line before he stopped, and that's where the offense will set up shop. All right, guys, so here's the offense back on the field again. It's reverse. Nice move to pick up yardage. And he's able to bounce off one tackle for a solid pickup. Looks as if we have an injury on that last play, and we'll take a break to check him out. Here on 2nd and short.
Just so tough, and we found that out again today, guys.
second time they've had to kick it away. Fair catch called for and made. Louisville has it back in the offense, coming out ready to attack. How about that last drive? Just carved him up in the air, David.
Yeah, and how about that quarterback? You gave him the ball and he delivered the goods. Great job taking apart the defense, Jesse, on that last drive.
He really did, David. I mean, that was a masterclass in just reading coverage and being accurate.
He'll come out throwing on first down. He finds a soft spot in the middle. They'll get the first down. It's spotted on the 49. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. The give on the counter.
All right, well, the offense here, they're trying to get this run game established. They obviously don't break off a long run there, but they're just trying to find their footing at this point.
From the gun, the running back tries to hit the hole. They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one. A third and long coming up here. Here's the snap, ready to cut one loose. They're setting up the screen, and he goes out of bounds after a nice pickup on that one. The Cardinals have it with a first and 10. Looking to move it through the air. Catch in the middle, it's Stone. He is like a loose boulder just rolling to the 32.
This slot receiver is a guy that defense has to be careful of. He runs good routes, he's got some speed, and if you're not careful, this guy can gash you.
Second and short now after that completion. Set to snap it, time winding down here in the quarter. They'll run it out of the shotgun. And after the tackle, we are headed to the end of the first quarter. That's the end of the quarter, and Louisville has the edge. We've put one in the books. Let's have a look at our game summary. Second period. They put this ball on lockdown. Eighth play of the drive coming up. The RPO fire complete to the left. And just a short, safe pass play. They pick up a few. This will be the ninth play of the drive coming up. It's a third and two. He is tackled, but it'll be a fresh set of downs. Down to the 12-yard line. It's first down. Movement here from the tight end. Out of the gun, the inside handoff to the running back. He works his way all the way down to the three, and the defense is reeling. Going to work in the red zone, they can't pick up the first down without getting it into the end zone. Here's a quick throw out to the left. And he cruises his way to the house. Touchdown, Cardinals. There have been many series, novels, movies, long-form plays that have been over in shorter period of time than that drive. That was a marathon.
And that's just so frustrating when you're a defensive guy time and time again trying to get the stops, and they just keep making the plays, and they punch it in for a touchdown. Demoralizing.
Now they'll line up for what they hope is automatic. And with the extra point, they push the lead out a little further. About to kick it away after scoring the touchdown. From inside his own 10, he'll try to help out their field position. And the returner is stopped. Vanderbilt has the ball again, and here comes that Commodore offense. They've stumbled a little bit out of the gate here, Jesse, finding themselves down by two scores.
Yeah, their defense needs to help them out and get off the field, get them some more possessions. This offense didn't spend a lot of time on the field first quarter, David. I think they got to run the ball here and try to establish some rhythm.
They got to establish something, and you're right. You'll wear your defense out. Continue. You keep getting the football back to them, to the other offense. You're wearing your defense out. You have no shot to get back in this game.
And he's knocked down, but not before moving the chains. get that one off, it'll be a delay of game.
Delay of game. Offense.
Offense took a little bit too much time at the line there. Offense set on first down. He wants to throw it. Unloads to the right. It's caught downfield. Tackled here by the defense. Picked up some yardage with that completion. Now second down. He's looking to throw. And that's going to be incomplete. A lot of contact on the play, but no flags. It'll be third down. Now this offense tries to figure out a way to move the chains after the second down misfire. That's reeled in. It's Marshall. And they gave him no chance to get loose, and they force a fourth down. The Commodores will bring the punt team onto the field. Excellent coverage that time. Didn't give him any room to set up a big return. The Louisville offense is headed back out on the field. Off the play fake on first down. And that defense gets to him, and down he goes at the nine. Looks as if we have an injury on that last play, and we'll take a break to check him out. And they're trying to dig out of the hole on second and long from the nine. The give to the back. Finds a crease at the 20. And it is a chunk play, a huge gain on that one before the defense brings it to an end. Out of the gun, they'll run it inside.
Offensive linemen love to run the power. Why? Run power. Run power. Then you can play action. You don't want that defense to be sitting there saying, it's a pass, it's a pass, having the pass block every play. You gotta keep defenses off balance.
Stopped almost in his track, but strong enough to pick up one to the 35. Leaves it with the running back. Discards a man. That'll be enough for the first down, and they'll mark it at the 48. And the Cardinals have their offense in high gear. They're going to go right back to him on first down. And the defense finally makes the stop after the sweet run and good gain. It's first down from the 37-yard line. Looking for room, it's Lewis.
Yeah, and the running back didn't get much here, but, you know, clearly want to always establish the tempo, run the football, be consistent, make that defense physically meet the challenge.
Trying to surprise him with the pass. Under heavy pressure, lets it fly. And good coverage and better hands on that shot to the end zone. They line up with some serious work to do if they want to convert this one. Feeling some heat. Slips a tackle. And he scoots his way to the first down and then slides to avoid the hit. The Cardinals come to the line with a fresh set of downs. He's gonna pass. Going to try to pop one on the screen. And the defense able to drag him down, but not before. They'll recycle that down marker. From the 14-yard line, it's first and 10. They're threatening to score, and they'll throw it. Not able to hook up there. Incomplete. Operating in the red zone here on second down. He's looking to throw. Buying some time. Able to get just a few before sliding to avoid the hits. The offense quickly calls timeout to stop the clock. The terrain gets rough this deep in the red zone. Third down, they can't pick up the first without scoring. Let's it fly. And it'll be intercepted in the end zone.
That is one the quarterback is going to want to have back. It's touchdowns or it's checkdowns once you get down to the red zone. You can't get too aggressive and greedy trying to fit the football into small windows, and as a result, QB throws a pick.
Vanderbilt has it back and heading out to go on the attack. So late in the half, this is really an opportunity, David, maybe to swing the momentum in their favor.
Dang right. There's no time to be concerned. If we're a little bit down, listen, I just think this is a point with the offense that they can prove. Like, we're here, we're going to create something now that we can build on in the second half.
Coach said all week he wanted to be aggressive. This is a great opportunity to show that right now at the end of the game.
And that ball is picked off. Those kind of plays can be huge for defense getting set for first down. He wants to throw. Using the back as a receiver on the screen. They finally get him stopped, but what a good job by that front wall to set up the screen and create some lanes for their running back. They're down to the 32-yard line on first and 10. Fires to the right. Picked off. Got some room to run. He goes out of bounds, but what a play to create a sudden change opportunity.
Back-to-back possessions, two forced turnovers, two interceptions. Defenses are salivating. That gets you excited. I'm the next guy trying to make a big play. I'm bragging about it if I've already got one pick. But if I'm the other guys, I'm like, wait a minute. I got to get me one, too.
Vanderbilt has the ball again, and here comes that Commodore offense. In modern college football, Jesse, if there's time, there's an opportunity to attack.
And I like them being aggressive.
And the deep shot is complete inside the 35-yard line. A timeout is called as this offense tries to find a way to get more points on the board before the half. Going up top on first down. And oh, did they know that one was coming? They'll knock it down in the backfield. Here's a timeout on the field. Tight game here late in the first half. That one will be incomplete, and we are down to 10 seconds to go. And it's third down, but we're taking no chances. They'll send the field goal unit out before halftime. And he'll need to show off some leg strength, 58 yards out, trying to bend it in from the right side.
Listen, he's a guy that makes 60-yarders in practice, so they give him that opportunity with his big leg. He misses it. The opponent didn't set up the return, so they're going to get the football back now. Pretty good field position. There's still a few ticks left on the clock. They've got a chance to steal some points here late in the half.
Running out of time here in the first half. They're going to have to be efficient to put some points on the board before the break. Running back searching for a hole. Nice, solid form tackle from this sophomore. The offense wastes no time getting the timeout call. Just enough time for one final play in this half. Right back to him on the ground. They make the stop, and that is the end of the first half. That's going to wrap up the first half here, and now we join Kevin with the halftime update.
Thanks, fellas. The end of a fascinating first two quarters of football in Louisville. And I get it. A lot of coaches will say the difference between winning and losing comes down to stopping big plays and getting big plays. But if you ask me, it's more about how good you are on third down and how efficient you are in keeping drives alive. Those two stats can help you break the will of even the best defenses and help you come out on top. With that said, let's send it back to the guys at L&N Federal Credit Union Stadium.
And the Cardinals will try to kick this one deep to get things underway in the second half. And it'll come out to the 25. No attempt at a return. Vanderbilt has it back and heading out to go on the attack. Wants to throw on first down off the play fake. Finds a man by himself. And the big gain, and they've got it on the 46.
Defense, what are we doing? Can't miss that guy. How are you going to leave the big fella wide open? You can't act like you didn't see him line up. You know where he is. You knew coming into the game, he's a weapon. That had to be a coverage blitz.
Not a whole lot of room there. 3 yards, maybe. Second and 7. Stuck with a running game on first down. Now here they come again. Quick handoff. And they'll bring him to the ground after a short gain.
And a lot of times you want those big plays. You want those splash plays. But sometimes you're going to take some losses. You're not going to run the football overly well. But if you continue to run it, you can at least create some balance. You at least have a threat of it. Otherwise, you're just going to abandon it. Now it's just going to pass again.
And the Commodores will call on their punt team. Able to keep them from getting a return, and the ball goes out of bounds. They're going to mark it right around the 20. Louisville has it back, and the offense coming out ready to attack. From the gun, they'll try the middle. They knock him down after a gain of 3 to the 23. Got 3 on first down at 2nd and 7. offense didn't maintain its discipline there and they get into the neutral zone, it'll cost them 5 yards. Defense a little too anxious there. They're just making it easier for this offense. Line play action. Fires to the middle. He almost had the pick, and that could have given them a boost. Instead, it'll be third down. Trying to pick up a first down. On third and short, they'll try to convert through the air. There to make the tackle, but the big throw is good enough to give them a first down. The Cardinals come to the line with a new set of downs. On the ground, it's Lewis. Pretty good effort on that one to work his way up to the 42 after the productive first down play at second and six. From the gun, they'll try to impose their running game. And he doesn't find much running room, a short gain on the play. Third and short from the 44, and we might know if they plan to go for it on fourth down by what they call here. Makes the grab, it's Hicks. He threw that one with some serious heat. This senior quarterback doesn't need a lot of space to get it in there. Off play action on first down. Quarterback now on the run, still working. And he can't find a receiver, and down he goes. Man down on the play as the officials take a break to let him be checked out. After losing a couple of yards, it's now second and 12 as they try to keep this drive moving. He's looking to throw. Got it in the middle. It's stolen. Brings out another sweet move and gets it down to the 40. About to snap it for the eighth time on this drive, and it's a third down and four. They'll go to the air. And he just throws it away. That is not what you're looking for on third down. Fourth down coming up. And the Cardinals line up to punt it away. This will be the second time they've had to kick it away. How about this? It's out of bounds inside the 10, and they're going to mark it right around the 5-yard line. What a great job there. And this will be incomplete. A big hit there forces second down. Couldn't make the connection last time. Let's see if they throw it again. Wants to fire on second down. Quickly complete. He almost picked up the first down on that one, but he'll be just a little bit short. Four punts already, and they've got to convert here to avoid a fifth. Trying to pick it up on the ground. They were all over him. Nowhere to go as that third down play turned into a disaster. He'll get away another punt. He's been really active today, but no doubt he's going to earn his varsity letter. And the return man reaches the end of the line, and down he goes. The Louisville offense is headed back out on the field. Man, David, that last drive, an exercise in frustration, just couldn't pay it off for the score.
Yeah, and I think this defense is riding the bend, but don't break philosophy. Don't give up explosive plays. This offense, Jesse, has to find a way to manufacture some big plays and some scoring opportunities.
Man, I don't know if they're going to win, David. If they have to keep driving 8, 10, 12 plays, you're right. You've got to find chunk plays somewhere. So identify the guys that can score touchdowns and get them the ball.
With the first down, they'll put it in play from the 33. He'll do it himself. Able to scrounge 3 yards out of that one somehow at second and seven. Got a little work done on first down, now back to the line. Pre-snap motion in the backfield. Fires one high and deep. Throw it toward the end zone, picked off right at the goal line. And he's brought down after the pick, but not before putting his offense in business.
A lot of quarterbacks have so much confidence that they can fit the ball in tight windows. How about the defensive player right here making an unbelievable interception, forcing the turnover, big play, big momentum swing.
Vanderbilt has the ball again, and here comes that Commodore offense. The back goes in motion. Out of the gun to give to the back. He is going nowhere. Stop at the line of scrimmage. This offense has a second down play. That's the end of the quarter, and Louisville has the edge. Let's take a quick look at the national rankings. set up in the pistol. The lone back's got it. And maybe he'll get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. Didn't find a single crack to run through on the last two plays. Let's see if they go up top on third and 10. To the ground with the back. And this one will be stopped for no gain. Commodores send out the punt unit. They're up to a half dozen kicks today. Sometimes avoiding disaster is the best thing. The punter just gets it out of there. And the coverage team able to wrestle it down. Louisville has it back in the offense, coming out ready to attack. Gonna run it. It's Lewis. And a nice run there before the defense finally makes the stop. That kind of pickup on first down, and you can take a shot here on second and short. He'll ride his man on the option. He's brought down, but there's a flag on the play. Let's see if it stands.
Hold it.
We'll repeat the previous down, but this time the offense has 10 more yards it has to cover. From the gun, running back gets the give. Nowhere to run on that one. He loses four on the carry. This is a third and long. He's looking downfield to throw. And it's intercepted, maybe breathing a little life into this team. And they'll close in on him after a good return on the interception.
Look, big-time playmakers make big plays in big games. That guy needed to make that interception at this critical juncture of the game. There's still time for them to go out and win it. Could that be the play that sparks this team?
Vanderbilt has it back and heading out to go on the attack. Off the play fake on first down, to throw. Caught in the backfield, it's Smith. Looks as if we have an injury on that last play, and we'll take a break to check him out. A little bit more to go after that last completion. They'll try to pick it up on second down. He's looking to throw. Pulls it in, it's Barrett. And a good job of coverage by that defense, just a short pickup. Offense breaks the huddle, it's third down. Now the play fake. Looking left. And the ball is intercepted. He was thinking big return, didn't get that, but boy, did he give his offense an opportunity at the 31.
The number one objective for a defense is to make the offense one dimension. Well, when they're trailing by this much, late in the game, they're one dimensional. They have to pass the football. They can bring more speed on the field. You see it. We know you're throwing the football. Nice break on the football. Nice interception. This one's almost over.
The Louisville offense is headed back out on the field. They'll start this drive with a pass. He'll lob one deep down the left side. And it's knocked away downfield. The DB getting a hand in there. Second down coming up. After the incompletion, they go back up top. Snagged in the middle, it's Wheeler. They make the stop, but the sweet bullet catch is plenty to give them a first down. They're going to run it. And I think they'll give him two on that with second and eight coming up. Tried to pound it on first down, now back to the line. Going to the ground. And he was fortunate not to lose yardage on that play, able to wedge it back to the line of scrimmage. They'll try to move the chains on this third and long from the 50.
Encroachment.
Defense couldn't quite hold its water, and it'll be 5 free yards for the O. They'll try to move the chains on the ground. And they did not let him get to that first down line. It'll bring up a call here. The Cardinals will punt it away on fourth down. Wanted to make sure not to give them a chance for a return as it goes out of bounds. The first down for the offense. They'll come out on this drive and let it rip. He lost one.
mismatches, find your advantages, what you do well, and do it again. And then again. Let me know how we do it again. Keep attacking.
He looks that one in nicely. They stop him almost immediately. Short gain there. Still a little ground cover. Pick up the first. Looking to pass on second down. Fires to the middle. He makes a catch. They make the stop, but not before he sets them up with a first and goal from the 10. And the Commodores racing to the line in the hurry up. They keep attacking through the air. He's got it on the run. Good throw and catch. Takes it down to the 5 as the offense tries to cash in. He's looking for an open man on second down. He makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown, Vandy. Lead in the game, and the confidence is building. If only there's enough time to finish.
Time is ticking, but man, you gave yourself a chance now. Now the defense, go out, do your job. We got the moment. If you give me the ball back, I'm gonna win. Let's go, defense.
Ready to try the point after. And after the extra point, they've cut the lead in half, down 14-7. And for a quick update, let's go to Kevin Connors in the studio.
All right, guys, a little update on what else is happening in college football this weekend. Memphis is just getting blown off the field right now. And like them or hate them, I think anyone would agree this is tough to watch. They're trailing by 21 to Charlotte. Your boy KC has you covered here in studio, guys, in case anything changes in this one.
Thanks for the update on that one, Kevin. Let us know when it goes final. Clock will stop with this timeout from the offense. They'll get a chance to regroup on the sideline. No reason to do anything here except keep it on the ground on second and 5. The handoff, keep working on that clock. Nowhere to run on that one. He loses 4 on the carry. This is a big third down. If they can move the chains, they can just about salt this game away. Quick pass on the jet motion. And he's not going to make it. The defense denying him the first down. And the Cardinals will line up to punt it away. He only needs a sliver of daylight. Coverage team was down there to corral him. They made the stop, and they'll mark it at the 39. First down for this offense. They're going to open this drive with a pass. They'll throw it to the back on the screen. And he's chased out of bounds, but not before he gets the first down, stops the clock, and has them on the move trying to get the late score. He's looking to throw it. Pressure coming. And as he throws, hit hard just as he released it on first down and just couldn't get it to the receiver. Looking to throw on second down. Hines is tight end. And he's a real nowhere man tackled in this no-game land. Trying to move the sticks on third down through the air.